Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. You might have heard that Snapchat is rolling out dark mode for most iOS users recently. As you can see, I already got it on my iPhone. But honestly, the app appearance toggle didn't show up in my Snapchat settings at the beginning. Even after I updated it to the latest version in App Store. Some are saying it's a location thing, some suggesting it's only for specific devices. Anyway, after some testing, I finally figured it out, works perfect for me. Here I'd like to share the process with you guys. Let's dive in. First, it's recommended to keep your device iOS up to date. And then update or reinstall Snapchat from App Store. Then what you want to do is go ahead and log in. So once you are in, go to your profile, then settings, scroll down, see if you can find app appearance under the voice scan toggle. As you can tell, it's not showed up on my device yet. At first I thought it's a location thing, so I even changed my iPhone location to Australia using iAnyGo, where dark mode is allegedly widely available. But that doesn't work for me. And then for some reason I casually closed my Snapchat, and then open it up again to check. Guess what? The app appearance toggle showed up magically. So we can see there are three themes inside: Match System, Always Light and Always Dark. Let's select Match System. Here we go. I believe this should work for all of you guys, but if not, give your device a fresh restart would help. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button, release it when Apple logo shows up. If for some reason the issue persists, you might want to try changing the location using iAnyGo. Here is a brief guide for you. So you launch it on your laptop, connect your iPhone. Go to Change Location tab, click Enter. Dark mode is widely available for Australia, so go ahead and change your location to any spot there. Let's take Sydney for example. The location in your Snapchat will be updated accordingly. Then you can check if the app appearance toggle has showed up. Of course, you can always go back home, just click the restore button here. Another way to switch location is using in VPN, and select a proxy from area like United States or somewhere else. As you know, Snapchat version could differ in App Store region as well. So using an Apple ID from a different area could help solve the problem. Then you can download Snapchat from this store. That's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. This is TenorShare channel. I'll see you in the next one.